Welcome, sports fans, to this edition of Tahoe Sportsline. I'm your host, Lauren Sims, and we're here with resident experts Mike and Nick. How you guys doing?
Good for having us in.
Doing good.
So we have a Facebook contest that goes in conjunction with this show, so tell us about it, Mike.
First thing you need to know is that it is absolutely free. Second thing is you win prizes. Just log on to facebook.com/LakeTahoeTelevision. Enter your 10 teams that you think are going to win and see how you fare against us so-called resident experts. Scott Blumenthal is back in action after a month vacation. He took the first spot, and then my good buddy Kevin winning 3 yoga sessions to Svadhyaya Yoga. Don't pull a muscle, Kevin.
All right. So we had some different faces on Sportsline last week. How did we fare?
Well, you and Bob were at the bottom of the totem pole.
I got one right.
You got one right. Pete won himself a vacation to the East Coast by going 2-1 this week.
He's at the Red Sox games this weekend, so good for him.
Yes.
But Nick, you're going to be highlighting the games for us this week, so what do we got to kick it off?
To start off, we got the Rockies at the Giants. Pitching-wise, we got White versus Zito. Both pitchers not doing so well. White's got a 5.75 ERA, and Zito's got a 4.19 ERA. ERA, my play would be with the Giants because they're at home, bats are hitting, and go Giants.
I'm going to go with the Giants as well, too. Even though Zito's not doing that hot, he's given up a lot of runs in the past 3 games, but let's face it, the Rockies are the second worst team in baseball. Giants just handled them last series, so I'm going Giants.
They definitely did handle them last series, and Giants are on fire right now. I hate the Giants. This is no special news, but Marco hit a grand slam last night, won 15-0. You got to give them props. Giants are going to win this, but I'm choosing the Rockies.
All right, next up we got Cardinals and Phillies. This is in Philadelphia. The starting pitchers, we got Lynn for the Cardinals with a 3.52 ERA. For the Phillies, we got Worley with a 3.83 ERA. Phillies haven't been doing so hot this year. Cardinals are the World Series champs from last year. They got their bats going. I'm going Cardinals all the way on this one.
The Cards are hot right now, but this is one of those ones where you really make a gut decision about what you think is going to happen and betting against the odds. So I'm going Phillies on this one.
I'm definitely taking the Cards. They're a strong team. They always have been, despite their game against the Giants last night. That was a fluke. I don't know what happened there. But I do have to say that Victorino looks a lot better in that Dodger jersey than he does in the Phillies. So I'm definitely got to go against the Phillies on this one and take the Cards.
Nice. Last game, we got Tigers and Rangers. Both very good AL teams right now, both at the top of their standings. We got Porcello for the Tigers with a 4.63 ERA, and we got Yu Darvish, the amazing rookie, with a 4.57 ERA. His last few starts haven't been so hot, but I'm looking for that to change over and their bats to go crazy, Josh Hamilton, whatnot, all of them. I'm going with the Rangers.
This is definitely going to be one of the hottest matchups on Sunday. Great all-around matchup, pitching, hitting, fielding. You've got it all there. You've got to watch the game. Rangers, second best record in all of baseball right now, and their bats are hot. I'm going Rangers.
I think this is a record. The first time we're all going to agree. Yeah. Definitely going to take the Rangers on this one. They've dwindled off since their hot start, but they're still a stronger team. It's going to be a close one, but Yu Darvish and Hamilton, no contest there. So that's going to do it for this edition of Tahoe Sportsline. If you want to go online and play on our Facebook page, just go on. It's free. And we'll see you next week.